right?
Yeah, for the lead.
Oh,
okay, yeah.
Yeah. Okay, for lead, yeah. All right. Basically, I need this paper so I can process your stuff so that when we get the results, we can get them back to you and that. All I need you to do is right over here where that little red number paper thing is, take the number, have a seat, because the orders are the computer for you. You know your Kaiser ID number, right?
I've got it with you.
Okay, and just check in, I'll draw your blood, and that's all we need to do.
Wow.
You know, I don't know. I don't know. There's two orders on there, so there might be two, but they don't ever take more than, you know, 5 mL. I mean, it's not.
I had like 4 mL
one time, or whatever. Yeah. Let them know that you're not real thrilled with it. They have to have areas that are really doing. Just let them know that you kind of get a little goofy and that, you know, you might be subpoenaed, and they will take care of you because they don't want to feel that before. All right, and then we'll process that, and then we'll get the results back to you. All right?
Thanks.
All right, thank you.